So you guys grew up in Vegas.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How did you guys end up in Denver?
We were living with our mom. She was getting evicted, and we've got a little family out there. They basically bought our flight, and we were on to Denver.
For you to fly yourselves out to Vegas and put yourselves up in a hotel because you're concerned about your mom, your concern has to be pretty serious.
Yeah, what's going on with your mom that you guys are so worried?
We think she might be, like, dating men for money, maybe. It just doesn't seem like she's financially stable.
Does your mom work?
How is she making money?
She had told me she's been working as a part-time model, and
we can only assume that she's modeling.
What kind of modeling?
Yeah, what kind of modeling?
Some swimsuit modeling.
How old is your mom?
She's 47.
Do you think you could maybe show us a picture of her?
Yeah. Here's her profile right here. You could just scroll through pics.
That's your mom?
Yeah, that's our mom.
Whoa. Wow. What are the things that have tipped you off to it being something like a sugar daddy, sugar baby situation?
Back when we lived with her, something seemed a bit off.
Like, she would come home sometimes, like, late at night, and, like, I would wake up, and, like, she'd be in my room, she'd have all this cash, and she would hide it. I don't think she realized we knew that she put it there, but we knew. And by the morning time, it'd be gone.
Whoa.
Yeah.